Edward is not long after Cambridge in starting boat race practice. There are several old brews in the crew that takes its boat down to the river at Henley. But the moral handicap of 11 successive defeats is a big one to overcome. Will Oxford do it this year? It's too early, of course, to do more than hope that the dark blues succeed in breaking the long series of reverses so that, get out of the way, the balance of victories in the great English rowing classic may be evened up.